If you've driven on Piper's Pali recently, you've probably seen the new grades 2 through 5 building rising from the ground. Punavision checked in with the physical plant department to see how construction is going.
Hi, my name is Charlotte Kamikawa. I'm the assistant director of physical plant. We oversee all, of course, buildings and grounds and new construction. So they started in March, and we hope to be finished by the end of May so we can do the move-ins and be ready to be open for school in the fall of 2016. Well, the rain did delay somewhat. We're not sure what the actual delay is, but as you can see in the back, we got studios A, B, C, and D, slabs poured, and we're moving to the second floor on studio A and B, so they're moving right along. Well, because this project site is the interior of the campus, it shouldn't impact the outside too much, except we do have large deliveries, concrete pours, but we're trying to keep that controlled within the campus. Everyone is welcome to look through the peepholes on the construction site fence and see the progress.